Today, we are gonna fix Instagram Explore page not loading problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. First, we check if Instagram is up to date. If there is an update, we do this update. We updated Instagram. Now, we can move on to our first solution. Our first solution is to clear Instagram's cache files. To do this, we go to Settings. Then, click on Apps, and then we click on Manage Apps. After doing this, we type Instagram in the search bar. Then we go to Storage. Click on Clear Data below. Click on Clear Cache and press OK to confirm. We cleared Instagram's cache files. Now you can open Instagram and check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to our second solution. Our second solution is to clone Instagram. To do this, we go to Settings. Then click on Apps. Click on Manage Apps. Then click on Dual Apps. Click on Instagram. We toggle on Dual Apps. We clone our Instagram app. This was our second solution. If this solution didn't work for you, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to download the old version of Instagram. Before we do this, we delete the up-to-date Instagram on our device. Now, we can download the old version of Instagram. I left the link of the download page in the description. From there, you can go directly to the download page. If you have never downloaded APK files before, you may have problems here. If you are having problems, you can watch the video I put in the card section. After clicking download, we get file might be harmful warning. No need to worry, this site is reliable. Our file has been downloaded. Now we can start the installation of Instagram. The installation of Instagram is complete. Now we can open Instagram old version and check if the problem is solved or not. Before I finish the video, there are a few things I want to mention. Changing your internet connection and deleting Instagram and reinstalling again helps solve the problem you are having. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.